What's going on, everybody? In today's video, we are checking out Charlie Daniels Band in America. Wow.
I know America, but
Okay, so.
they have two first names, Charlie Daniels.
Yeah, this guy's name is Charlie Daniels.
Oh, it's a guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Charlie Daniels. All right, so if you're new here, please subscribe. Check out my videos. I got all kinds of videos, reaction videos, 9 a.m. We do one at 4 p.m. every day. I got bass play-alongs, live performances with bands, musician tips, all kinds of videos. Definitely check it out. In the description below, Amazon affiliate links to all things Charlie Daniels.
And America.
Okay, so the Charlie Daniels Band and country music and all this kind of thing. I'm new to country music. I played in my first country band recently, and I had to learn a whole bunch of country music and was never into country music previously, but from playing in this band and learning a whole bunch of country songs, I found a bunch of country tunes and groups that I'm like, they're pretty cool. I like this song. I like these songs. I like this band. I like this sound. So we played some Charlie Daniels. Charlie Daniels, famous for Devil Went Down to Georgia. Super famous. I knew that. I've known that
I
song.
don't know.
Yeah, the cat knows that song too. Devil Went Down to Georgia. So I used to play with Nikki Sanders, who's the fiddler for Steep Canyon Rangers,
Oh, yeah.
also out of North Carolina. I believe Charlie Daniels is out of North Carolina also. I played with him when I was in college, and also after college, we were in a Dave Matthews tribute band together. And then he moved down to Asheville to join Steep Canyon Rangers. Anyways, like Devil Went Down to Georgia, he was always like, let's play Devil Went Down to Georgia. Because he was getting crazy into bluegrass, and obviously he's like, King Bluegrass now, playing, in Steep Canyon Rangers, this incredible bluegrass band. So I know that song, but I don't know other Charlie Daniels. I heard The South Gonna Do It Again, and there's some other song of his. Oh, Long Haired Country Boy. That was the other one that we did in this country band that I really liked.
I'm not saying anything because I don't know what the heck he's talking about.
Yeah, she doesn't. Sorry. This is just, I'm talking with myself right now and
Yeah.
whoever will listen. So anyways, we're checking out a song that I don't know from the Charlie Daniels band, but we're gonna check it out. It's called In America, and we're gonna do it because yeah, that's what we're doing.
Because we're in America, baby.
And because I know that she's gonna like it because of, of all this. So let's do this. Bam. Charlie Daniels band In America.
Too long ago, it's called in America.
They're in Germany. Hats.
Love it.
Well, the eagle's been flying slow, and the flag's been flying low. And a lot of people saying that America's fixing to fall. But speaking just for me and some people from Tennessee, we got a thing or two to tell y'all. This lady may have stumbled, but she ain't never failed. And if the Russians don't believe that, they can all go straight to hell. We're gonna put her feet back on the paths of righteousness and they. God bless America again. And you never did think that it would happen. In the very good country, you never did think they would ever get together again.
Listen, the 70s? This sounds like some 70s riffs.
In the mirror, yeah, it does.
Right?
From the sound
This
up
is
in
like
Long
some
Island,
country
out to San
frog.
Francisco Bay, and everything that's in between them is our home. We may have done a little bit fighting amongst ourselves, but you outside people best leave us alone. We'll all stick together, and you take that to the bank. That's the cowboys and the hippies and the rebel Sandy Yang. You just go and lay your hand on a Pittsburgh Steeler fan, and I think you're gonna find they understand.
Two
And you never
drummers,
did
look
think
at
that
this
it
guy.
would happen again. In the very good future, you never did think that it'd ever get together again. I'm a dying show, but you're a walking real proud of a talking real loud again. In America, you never did. America, you never did think that it ever would happen again.
Wow. Yeah, really, that's like some prog country. That's crazy.
I felt like the bass player like didn't like he was like a little bit he didn't vibe with I don't know what I'm trying to say. The bass player just didn't look as like
he didn't have a hat on.
He didn't have a hat on. Also just like what he was wearing, like his clothes, and then like I don't know, it just seemed like he like was a sub.
Damn.
Not like he was bad, it just like didn't look like the rest of the band.
Yeah. Damn.
You know?
So. I don't know the members. I don't know any of that kind of information yet. Yeah. I'm still very new to this kind of music. I thought the song was cool. Charlie Daniels band. The band sounds good. The guy's got two drummers. Wow. All this stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This had to have been the 70s.
His shirt was way too tight.
Okay. Well, that's what it is. All right. Thanks for watching. If you're new here, please subscribe. Check out my videos. All kinds of videos. Reaction videos. 9 a.m. We do one at 4 p.m. every day. I got bass play-alongs, live performances, bands, musician tips, all kinds of videos. Definitely check it out. In the description below, Amazon affiliate links to all things Charlie Daniels Band. Thanks for watching. We'll check in the next video.
Bye.